Hi there, on a request of Jossie5, he wants to know how to drive a Fendt. First of all, I want to say two things. I'm not good in English, so sorry for that. And this is not a Fendt Vario, so maybe this is not that what you want to see. A basic look of the controls. You have four pedals, two brake pedals over here, the throttle and the hand throttle here, and the clutch pedal here. You have the gears here, and four electronic gears per gear you have here. For driving down the road, you can start in 5 or 6 and move up with these little gears over here. That's not a problem. On the field, you can use 1, 2, 3, 4 at whatever speed you want. To drive forwards or backwards, you have to select this little switch. We set it forward for now. Here are the controls for moving up and down your equipment. Plow for now. And this is the height, so we set it on the highest level for now, so we don't hit the road with our plow. This is used for the hitch. The hitch speed, and I don't know for what it is. here you have front wheel drive, so this is to put it out, to put it in, and to put it in if you only drive straight forward, so you it drives faster or harder and puts more power on the front wheels, but it's more difficult to steer, so you can only use this in right ways. We don't use it actually, and this is used for PTO, to put it out, to put it on 540 tours and 750. That's about it. This is for front PTO, back PTO to switch it on, and these are the levers for all things with oil, like turning the plow and so. Here the last controls. I'm thinking the rounds for front PTO, back PTO and engine. I'm thinking of the other word for rounds. We say ronden in Dutch. It's another word, but I'll put it in the comments. I can't put my mind on it. So we start him off and then we're going for a little drive. Putting the plow up. It's going slow. I don't know what for. Put it in gear. We put it in 5. Put the handbrake off and we're off. Hi there, I've been plowing for a bit now, as you can see. Not very straight, but we will put that in order. I'm missing out some important features, like the radio over here is very important when you're working in a tractor. Put it on and let it play. Further on this road there is the air conditioning, also important with this weather. It's cooling a bit down now, but still. Lights, work lights, and flashing light.